Let's now go to the Western region, and health workers at Wangalakrom in the Takwa and Soye municipality have no place of abode. Stanley Niblewu reports health workers have converted the health center's consulting room into a sleeping place.
In Chemia, Wangala and Bedukrom are three communities located about 6 kilometers from New Mankasim in the Takwa and Soye municipality. The communities fall within the catchment areas of a Goldfields Ghana Limited and used to have an increased population due to the booming activities of illegal mining known as Galamse. However, the deployment of Operation Vanguard team to the community scared many and had to flee the community. Chief of Wangalakrom, Nana Kofi Juma Bio, corroborated the information the mission team had gathered.
Before the construction of the health center, we had huge population. Majority of the people were farmers, but they have had to leave because their farmlands have been taken away from them by the mining firms.
When the mission team visited a community, many residents had vacated their homes. The adjoining communities were fortunate to have a health center donated by Anglo-Gold Ashanti Duapre Mines to cater for the basic health needs of the people. After the makeshift structure, seven as a chip's compound became weaker. The new health center has been built to include everything the facility needs, but patronage remained low. The donors also furnished the facility and installed a water system. Although these have been put in place to provide comfort for smooth operation of the facility, the water pump is not in use because the health center is not connected to the national grid.
We work about 6 to 7 minutes. We go and fetch water. When they bring a baby or let's say an infant or a baby 1 to 5 years and the child is suffering from malaria, we have to do tepid sponging. Sometimes we do not have water, so we have to run to the borehole and fetch water.
Three health workers have been deployed to man the facility, but they have no place of abode. On their own volition, they have converted the store and consulting room into sleeping places. A midwife assigned to the community refused the posting because she had no accommodation. In charge of the facility, Goke Nyangsen laments residents do not pay for services rendered to them.
When the client comes to the clinic, he will not tell you whether he is having money or not. He will sit there, if it's injection, you will inject him or her, you will give him or her drugs. After treatment, then he will tell you you don't have money. Some pay after treatment, others too, they will not pay. They will tell you they are not working, so give them some time.
The facility is not on the National Health Insurance Scheme. But the Takwa and Soye Municipal Health Director, Emmanuel Afrelkum, explained plans are in place to address the plight, although provision of a befitting facility has not been captured in the Assembly's 2019 budget.
Putting up residential accommodation for the staff. So far, that has not been captured in the plan for 2019. But we are very hopeful that that will be captured, so that it will be added on. And then we can have full complement of staff when service delivery is in full stream.
He also assured of several interventions to improve patronage.
What we are looking at is for us to get the health insurance accreditation, and that will ease the burden of paying upfront for any services that you have to go for.
Healthcare at Wangalakrom, in Chemia and Bedukrom would require intervention to address the staff accommodation challenge.
And that's it for Mission. And Mission is brought to you by Star Ghana with funding from Danida, UK Aid and the AU. Thanks so much for watching.